photographs of cars?
An ESM graduate who works at East Syracuse Chevy contacted Mr. Sincada, and he asked if there was anybody that would be interested in taking pictures of cars at East Syracuse Chevy, and he mentioned me, and one of my friends, another ESM graduate, worked there previously, so he kind of introduced me to this guy who worked there, and I don't know, that's how it went down.
So what does the job entail?
Take pictures of all the new and used inventory to put on their website for internet sales. So when somebody wants to buy a car, they don't want to really get up and go to the actual dealership, they can just go on the website and look at the car through 20 to 30 pictures. And then if they really like the car, they'll come in and look at it.
Awesome. And how's it going?
It's going good. It's good. Through ESM, I've learned a lot of photography skills, so I incorporated that with my job and made out for good pictures. And
what are your plans after ESM?
I'd like to go on and major in some auto technology and as well in some art. So combining the two things really, which is cool.
Okay, thanks, Ian.